Welcome everybody, it's Mitchell from SheetGo, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the lookup formula in Google Sheets. The lookup formula searches through a row or a column to find a key and will return the desired result. Well, this is very similar to the VLOOKUP and the HLOOKUP formula, but with a difference, as the lookup formula expects a sorted row or column to find that desired result. So in this case, I want to know the orders. So I received some emails from some customers and I put in their order ID. And I want to look these order IDs up in my raw data. And I'm going to use the lookup formula for finding that information. So let's go over to the formula, which is a lookup. So I type in lookup. And the first thing that I need to do is I need to find the search key. Well, the search key is equal to A10, and so I want to track down that order. Secondly, where can I find that order? I can find that order in this range. And I want to have these values in return. So this range. Close brackets. But first I put in some dollar signs, as I want to use this formula for all of my products. So I want the A1 to GS1 to remain the same. But if you find this difficult, please click on the link down below in the description, as this video is based on a blog post. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you want to learn more about the Google Sheets formulas in general. So I'm putting some dollar signs, which I'm going to enter, and as you can see, this product is received, this order. I want to know it for all of my products, so I'm double clicking the equation. And as you can see, all my products are received, except this one. But this isn't a problem, as it's already in transport. But I also put in a fake order. And as you can see, it does say that it's received. Well, there's one flaw. In the lookup formula, you can't have an exact match. It always picks the closest relative. So if you want to have an exact match, then I will suggest you to use the HLOOKUP or the VLOOKUP formula. But this is how I use the lookup formula. I want to thank you for your time. If you liked the video, please leave a like, and goodbye, have a nice day.